year. Cade McNamara started week one, J.J. McCarthy week two, and then it was J.J.'s show from that point forward. Ole Miss did something similar with Luke Altmyer and Jackson Dart. They rotated Altmyer one, then Jackson Dart. Dart was the man in week three. So do not, at this point, rule out the possibility of Devin Brown getting an extended look against Youngstown State.